evening and welcome to Cedar, Grove-Belgium High School for tonight's Big East Conference Varsity Girls Basketball game as we welcome our guests, the Zephyrs from St. Mary Catholic High School, to take on your Cedar, Grove-Belgium Rockets. Ladies and gentlemen, a reminder that face coverings are required at all times at all Big East events. Please help us as you have so far this year, when it's really been appreciated. We obviously want to get this season as far as we can, so thank you for that. And also, the Big East Conference, along with both Cedar Grove-Belgium and St. Mary Catholic High Schools, encourages and promotes good sportsmanship by student-athletes, coaches, and spectators. We request your cooperation by supporting the participants and officials of tonight's game in a positive manner. And now, for those of you able, would you please stand for the playing of our national anthem? Let's meet the starters. First, for the Zephyrs, a 5'3 junior, number one, Lily Griffith. A 5'4 senior, number two, Maria Schultz. A 5'9 senior, number four, Ava Staler. A 5'6 senior, number 12, Julia Nackers. And a 5'8 sophomore, number 25, Chloe Vogel. The Zephyrs are coached by Jeff Chu. And now the starters for your Cedar Grove-Belgium Rockets. A 5'1 senior, number four, Cheyenne Simonette. A 5'7 senior, number five, Alyssa Menting. A 5'10 sophomore, number 11, Alexis Barr. A 5'6 senior, number 15, Ellie Dirksey. And a 5'9 senior, number 20, Brooke Braga. The Rockets are coached by Jason Jones. He's assisted by AJ Caldwell, Mike Bickman, and Brooke Weiss. Zephyr Baskin, number 12, Julian Ackers. Three-point basket, Alyssa Mente. Timeout Zephyrs, that's the 32nd timeout. Zephyr Baskin, number 4, Ava Staler. Alexis Barr. Oh, Alyssa Mente.
Thank you.
Brooke Braga. Her first, team's first, Alyssa Menting at the line for the Rockets, shoot two. Zephyr Basket, Chloe Vogel. Zephyr, shoot two. Three-point basket, Ellie Dirksey. Held ball possession stays with the Rockets. All ball possession belongs to the Zephyrs. Second checking in for the Zephyrs, number 11, Gretchen Norville. Calls on number 11, Brenda Norville. Her first, team's third, Alexis Barr, will be at the line shooting two. Three-point basket, Lily Griffin. Alyssa Mente. Checking into the Rockets, number three, Jessica Sutra. Calls in number 12, Julian Andrews. That's her first and the team's fourth. Checking in for the Zephyrs, number 10, Audrey Norbo, and for the Rockets, number 24, Laura Jarabek. Checking in for the Rockets, number two, Ashley Acevedo. Zephyr basket, Chloe Vogel. Alexis Barr, the first, second, Teams third. Checking in for the Zephyrs, number 14, Sienna Anderson. Racket foul, Jessica Sutrick, her first and the team's fourth. Greta Norville at the line for the Zephyrs. She'll shoot one more. Alyssa Mentane. Three-point basket, Audrey Norville. Racket foul, Laura Jerebeck, her first, team's fifth. Falls on number 10, Audrey Norville. That's her first and the team's fifth. Oh. Zephyr Basket, Sienna Anderson. Racket foul, Jessica Sutrick, that's her second. Team six. Ashley Acevedo, that's her first. Team seven, Chloe Vogel at the line for the Zephyrs, shooting two. Zephyr Basket, number four, Amos Taylor. Timeout Rockets, that's a 30-second timeout. And at halftime, we will have a performance by the Cedar Grove-Belgium High School dance team. I'm going to tell you in advance, they are going to turn the lights out, so just don't freak out when the lights go out. Braga from Simonette. Zephyr Basket, Chloe Vogel. Rock and foul, Brooke Braga. That's her second. Zephyr foul, Julian Ackers, her second, team sixth. Laura Jerebeck. Zephyr Bastic, Foley Vogel, and that is the end of the first half.
Everybody, I'm Coach Pikowski of the dance team. Tonight we're honoring our three seniors, Kennedy, Ashley, and Marissa. And I'd like to say a few words about the girls. Kennedy, never change. I've always admired your strength and your outspokenness and your independence. You are destined to do great things in this world. You truly are a force to be reckoned with. Ashley, you have such a kind heart and the patience of a saint. The world desperately needs more people like you. You are the kind of person that makes the world a better place. Marissa, without you, this team wouldn't have existed. Your determination and leadership has inspired me to push harder at the things I want in life. You were born a leader, and I have no doubt that you will continue to do amazing things in your life. I'm beyond proud of all of you, my whole team. Seniors, you will be greatly missed, and it's been an honor to not only be your coach, but your friend. And I love you girls, now go conquer the world. Ladies and gentlemen, our dancing will be performing. Hope you enjoy it.
And again, the light's going to go off, so you can stay still as much as you can just to not block the black light. That would be awesome. gentlemen, the Cedar Grove-Belgium Rocket Dance Team.
Thank you.
Ellie Dirksey. Three-point basket, Alyssa Mente. Zephyr Basket, Julia Knackers. Falls on number four, Amos Taylor. That's her first, team's first. Held ball possession belongs to the Zephyr. Three-point basket, Chloe Vogel. Zephyr Basket, Chloe Vogel. That's a 30-second timeout. Held ball possession belongs to the Rockets. Alexis Barr. Brooke Braga from Alexis Barr. Zephyr Basket, Chloe Vogel. Zephyr foul, Chloe Vogel. That's her first, team second. Julia Knackers. That's her third and the team's third. Held ball possession belongs to the Zephyrs. Three-point basket, Corey Vogel. Zephyr basket, Julia Knacker. Timeout Rockets, that's the full timeout. Zephyr basket, Julia Knackers. Alexis Barr from Ellie Dirksey. That's her first, team's first. Come on. to foul Brooke Braga. At the line for the jumpers right now is number 10, Audrey Norville. She'll shoot one more. Zephyr Baskin, Sienna Anderson. Racket foul, Cheyenne Simonette. That's her first. Team's third. Rocket foul, Cheyenne Simonette. That's her second. At the line for the Zephyrs, number one, Lily Griffith. Timeout Rockets, that's a full timeout. Yeah. racket foul, Ashley Acevedo. That's first, second, team's fourth. That's her second. Alyssa Menting will be at the line shooting two. Alexis Barr. Rocket foul, Ellie Nersey. That's her second. Greta Norville at the line shooting two. Zephyr foul, Greta Norville, her second. Zephyr Basket, Ava Saylor. Yes. Timeout Rockets, that's a 30-second timeout. Zephyr Basket, Brennan Norville. The last Zephyr basket was number 3, Kayla Grappo. Hell ball possession belongs to the Rockets. Thank you. Rocket foul, Cheyenne Simonette, her third. End of tonight's ball game. The score, the Zephyrs 59, the Rockets 38. Thank you for coming out and supporting all these young ladies. The Rockets will be back in action Saturday night as they travel to Michigan. And on your way home tonight, please get home safely.
That's a very good one.
All the activities.